Jiva. Vibhavarishesha aloka provesha nidrachari uta jiva. Bolo hari hari mukunda morari Rama Krishna Haya Griva.
Bolo Hari Hari Mukunda Murari Rama Krishna Haya Griva.
Bolo Hari Hari Mukunda Murari Rama Krishna Haya Griva.
Bolo Hari Hari
Narsimha Vamana Shri Madhusudana Rajendra Nandana Shyama.
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 Bhutana Gatana Kaitabha Shatana Jaya Dasarathi Rama. Utana Gatana Kaitabha Shatana Jaya Dasarathi Rama.
Utana Gatana Kaitabha Shatana Jaya Dasarathi Rama.
Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandhara.
Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandhara.
Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandhara. Rajana Radhika Ramana Bhuvana Sundara Bhora. Gopi Priyajana Radhika Ramana Bhuvana Sundara Bhora. Ravana Thakura Makana Thakura Gopi Jana Vastra Hari.
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 Jajera Rakala Gopa Vrindapalo Vamsita Hari, Vamsita Hari. Rajarakala Gopa Vrindapalo Chitta Hari Vamsita Hari.
Rajarakala Gopa Vrindapalo Chitta Hari Vamsita Hari.
Yogendra Vandana Srinanda Nandana Rajajana Paya Hari. Yogendra Vandana Srinanda Nandana Rajajana Paya Hari.
Yogendra Vandana Srinanda Nandana
Rajajana Paya Hari. Navinane Rupa Manohara Mohana Bhamsi Bihari. Navinane Radha Rupa Manohara Mohana Bhamsi Bihari.
Navinane Radha Rupa Manohara Mohana Bhamsi Bihari.
Yashoda Nandana Kamsa Nishudana Nikunja Rasa Vilasi.
Yashoda Nandana
Kamsa Nishudana Nikunja Rasa Vilasi.
Yashoda Nandana Kamsa
Adambakanana Rasa Parayana Vrinda Vithina Nivasi.
Adambakanana Rasa Parayana Vrinda Vithina Nivasi.
Adambakanana Rasa Parayana Vrinda Vithina Nivasi. Ananda Vardhana Prema Niketana Plashara Yojaka Kana.
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 Gopangana Gana Chitta Vinodana Samasta Guna Gana Kama.
Gopangana Gana Chitta Vinodana Samasta Guna Gana Kama.
Gopangana Gana Chitta Vinodana Samasta Guna Gana Kama. Yamuna Jivana Kheli Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakora.
Yamuna Jivana
jivana kele parayana mana satyandra chakora
yamuna jivana kele parayana mana satyandra chakora
namachura rasko krishna yash rako vachana manam hora Namashura Rasko Krishna Yash Rako Vatna Manamohara
Namashura
Jaya Radha Madhava Kunja Bihari
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 Gopi Jana Bala Gopi Jana Bala Bhagirid Bharadhari
Gopi Jana Bala
Yashoda Nandana Braja Jana Ranjana
Yashoda Nandana Braja Jana
Ranjana Yamuna Tira Vanachari
Yamuna Tira Vanachari
Yamuna Tira Vanachari
Yamuna Tira
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Bhagavate Vasudevaya
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya
Om Namo
Narayanam Namaskrityam
Narayanam Namaskrityam
Naram Chaiva Narottamam
Naro Chaiva Narottamam
Devim Sarasvatim Vyasam
Devim Sarasvatim Vyasam
Tato Jayamudiraye
Tato Jayamudiraye
Nasta praeshu vabhadreshu
Nasta praeshu vabhadreshu
Nityam bhagavata sevaya
Nityam bhagavata sevaya
Bhagavati uttama shloke
Bhagavati uttama shloke
Bhaktir bhavati naishtaki
Bhaktir bhavati naishtaki
We're reading Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 1, Chapter 3, Text Number 11.
我哋继续阅读圣典《霍加亚谈》第一章第一篇第三章第十一节。
Shastam,
Shastam,
Atre,
Atre,
Apatyatvam,
Apatyatvam,
Vrita,
Vrita,
Prapto,
Prapto,
Anasuyaya,
Anasuyaya,
Anvikshik, Anvikshikam,
Anvikshikam,
Anvikshikim,
Anvikshikim,
Alarkaya,
Alarkaya.Pralad Adibya
Uchivan Shastam Atrer Apatyatvam
Shastam Atri Apatyatvam
Shastam Atrer Apatyatvam
Shastam Atri Apatyatvam
Vrita prapto nesuyaya
Vrita prapto nesuyaya
Vrita prapto nesuyaya
Vrita prapto nesuyaya
Anvikshikim alakaya
Anvikshikim alakaya
Anvikshikim alakaya
Anvikshikim alakaya
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Shastam Matrer Apatyatvam
Shastam Matrer Apatyatvam
Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Shastam Matrer Apatyatvam
Shastam Matrer Apatyatvam
Vrita prapto nesuyaya
Vrita prapto nesuyaya
Anvikshikim alakaya
Anvikshikim alakaya
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya
Uchivan Shastam Atir Apatyatvam
Shastam Atre Apatyatvam
Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Shastam Atri Apatyatvam
Shastam Atri Apatyatvam
Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya UchivanShastam Atra Apatyatvam Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Vrita Prapto Nesuyaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Anvikshikim Alakaya
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Pralad Adibya Uchivan
Shastam The sixth one.
第六位。
Atre
of Atri.
Atri
的。
Apatyatvam
Apatyatvam
Sonship
Sonship 意思
Vritta
Vritta
Being prayed for
Being prayed for 被請求
Prapta
Prapta
Obtained
Obtained
得到
Anasuyaya
Anasuyaya
By Anasuya
By Anasuya 由 Anasuya
由 Anasuya
Anvikshitam
Anvikshitam
Anvikshikim
Anvikshikim
On the subject of transcendence
On the subject of transcendence 有關絕對真理的主題
Alarkaya
Alarkaya
Unto Alarka
Unto Alarka 向 Alarka
Pralada Adibya
Pralada Adibya
Unto Pralada and others
Unto Pralada and others 向 Pralada
Uchivan
Uchivan
Spoke
Spoke
說
Translation The sixth incarnation of the Purusha was the son of the sage Atri. he was born from the womb of Anasuya, who prayed for an incarnation. He spoke on the subject of transcendence to Alarka, Prahlad, and others, Yadu, Haihaya, etc.
譯文：至尊主 Purusha 的第六位化身是 Atri 之子，他生于 Anasuya 的子宫。因 Anasuya 曾祈祷有至尊主的化身当儿子，他给 Alaka、Prahlad 和其他人 Yadu、Haihaya 等讲述超然的主题。
The Lord incarnated Himself as Dattatreya, the son of Rishi Atri and Anasuya. The history of the birth of Dattatreya as an incarnation of the Lord is mentioned in the Brahmanda Purana in connection with the story of the devoted wife. It is said there that Anasuya, the wife of Rishi Atri, prayed before the Lords, Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva, as follows. My Lords, if you are pleased with me, and if you desire me to ask from you some sort of blessings, then I pray that you combine together to become my son. This was accepted by the Lords, and as Dattatreya, the Lord accepted as Dattatreya, the Lord expounded the philosophy of the spirit soul and especially instructed Alarka, Prahlada, Yadu, Haihai, etc.
要指至尊主本人化身为圣人 Rishi Atri 和他的妻子 Anasuya 的儿子，至尊主化身为 Dattatreya 显现的历史，在 Brahmanda Purana 讲述有关忠贞妻子的故事时提到过。那其中记载到，圣人 Atri 的妻子 Anasuya 在主 Brahma、Vishnu 和 Shiva 面前祈祷说。我親愛的主人們，如果你們對我滿意，如果你們允許我向你們請求某種祝福，我就祈禱你們結合在一起，成為我的兒子。Brahma、Vishnu 和 Shiva 都接受了這個請求，以他兒子 Dattatreya 的身份顯現，詳細解釋有關靈魂的哲學，並且特別教導了 Alaka、Prahlad。Yadu 和 Haihaya 等人
Om Jnanati Marandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chatsurun Militanena Tasman Shri Gurave Namaha Vanchakaupatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhu Bhaevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Namaha Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. All right, so Sutta Goswami is describing that some of the Lord's incarnations to the sages in Naimisharanya.
咁喺度咧 ，Sutta Goswami 咧係向呢個 Naimisharanya 嘅森林嘅聖人講述咧有關至尊主嘅化身。
So this is the sixth. Atrimuni and Anasuya did great austerities together in order to get the Lord as their child.
咁喺呢個咧係主嘅第六位化身啦。咁咧就係Atri Rishi 同埋佢太太 Anasuya 去做咗好多苦行咧，就係要求至尊主咧成為佢嘅兒子。
In the it's described in the fourth, is it the fourth canto of Srimad Bhagavatam? That how they performed their austerities. And the Lord appeared to them, and they asked the Lord, "We want to have a son like you."
咁咧，呢個係喺《聖典莫加拉談》第四篇入邊咧，就係描述過嘅。咁就係Atri 嘅聖人啦，同埋佢太太 Anasuya 咧，就做咗苦行啦。跟住至尊主喺佢哋兩個面前顯現啦，就問佢：啊，你想得到咩祝福啊？跟住佢哋就話：我想得到好似你一樣嘅兒子。
So Srila Prabhupada points out that they could not be pure devotees.
咁聖帕咧就提到啦，佢哋咧唔係純粹嘅奉獻者。
Because they simply asked to have a child like the Lord.
因為佢哋咧淨係請求咧係得到一個好似至尊主一樣嘅兒子。
They didn't ask the Lord personally to come as their son.
佢哋咧就並冇請求，即係充滿熱情咁請求咧，至尊主佢自己本人咧係出現。
They simply said, "We want a child like you."
佢哋就係話咧，我想得到一個好似你咁樣嘅兒子。
So what happened was they got three children.
咁結果係點咧？佢有三個仔女。
And the three children appeared, and Anasuya and her husband were puzzled. They asked, "Which one of you is?" Is the Lord.
跟住咧，佢哋兩個得到三個仔女啦。跟住佢就問啦，究竟你三個邊一個係至尊主啊
？And they said we're all the Lord.
跟住佢哋三個就話啦，我哋三個都係至尊主。
One was an incarnation or the expansion from Brahma. One was the expansion from Shiva, and one was the expansion from Vishnu.
咁佢三個兒子咧，其中一個咧就係主 Brahma 嘅擴展啦，第二個咧就係主 Vishnu 嘅擴展啦，而第三個咧就係主 Shiva 嘅擴展。
So here it's put a little differently from how it's presented in the Srimad Bhagavatam.
咁喺呢度咧就係同聖典莫加拉談裏面所講咧有少少唔一樣。
Here it said that Anasuya prayed that they combine together to become her son.
咁咧就 Anasuya 咧就祈禱啦，就希望佢三個能夠咧結合埋一齊咧，成為一個人。
Anyway, in the fourth canto Srimad Bhagavatam, it describes how one child was from Vishnu, that's Dattatreya.
咁咧就喺聖典莫加拉談第四篇入邊咧，就係、是、呢、這個就係咁樣描述啦。咁佢哋 Anasuya 嘅其中一個兒子咧，佢就係叫Dattatreya 啦，就係主 Vishnu 嘅化身。
And Durvasa came from Shiva.
Durvasa 咧就係由 Shiva 主 Shiva 嗰度擴展出嚟嘅。
And I think the one who came from Brahma was Soma.
Soma 咁 Soma 咧就係由主 Brahma 嗰度咧擴展出嚟。
Yeah. So here we're speaking about Dattatreya.
咁我哋喺呢個獅子咧就係講咧就係 Dattatreya.
And it's mentioned that he was from Vishnu, so he was more.Purer, more powerful, and he spoke this philosophy.
咁我哋今日嘅獅子就係講 Dattatreya 啦，佢就係主 Vishnu 嗰個擴展出嚟啦。嗰個所謂更加純粹嘅，亦都係講述咧呢一個靈魂嘅哲學。
And it's mentioned how he instructed even great souls like Prahlad.
咁呢度亦都提到咧，佢甚至咧係教導啲好偉大嘅靈魂啦，譬如包括咧係 Prahlad Maharaj.
And then Yadu Maharaj is also mentioned.
咁亦都提到係 Yadu Maharaj.
Others, Alarka, Hi Hi, not so well known.
咁另外兩位就 Alaka 啦，同埋 Hiha 就唔係咁成日聽到佢哋嘅名嘅。
Anyway, Dr. Tria spoke the philosophy of the spirit soul.
咁咧 ，Dr. Tria 咧就係詳細咁樣描述咧，就係有關靈魂嘅知識。
So that is certainly transcendental knowledge.
咁呢個咧肯定係超然嘅知識。
And the Lord empowers Dr. Tria is is an incarnation of the Lord.
咁 Dr. Tria 咧就係至尊主嘅化身。
Here it's mentioned, he says, the incarnation of the Lord. But in the fourth canto, it mentions that these personalities are not, they're not the Lord, but they were given the qualities of the Lord.
咁呢度講咧就係Dada Tria 就係至尊主嘅化身啦。咁喺聖典博加談嘅第四篇入邊就講到咧，佢哋並唔係至尊主，但佢哋咧係被賜予咧某啲特別嘅能量。
And it's mentioned that this child comes because, here it says, because of the devoted wife, Anasuya.
咁而點解佢會出現呢？就因為咧，係呢個就係 Anasuya 呢個奉獻者。
Anasuya means one who does not have any envy.
Anasuya 嘅意思就係即係話咧，一個冇任何妒忌嘅人。
It's a very important quality for a woman.
这个对一个女性来说是非常重要的一个品质。
And it's a very difficult quality for a woman to cultivate.
但这个对一个女性来说是很困难去拥有的品质来的。
Not only women, but in the material world, we're all envious.
就不单止是女性，在这个物质世界里面，大部分的生物体都是有妒忌的心。
So in the Bhagavad Gita, Lord Krishna said he's speaking the knowledge of the Bhagavad Gita to Arjuna because Arjuna is not envious.
咁喺博聖經喺呢個博迦梵歌入邊咧 ，Krishna 同 Arjuna 講啦，佢Krishna 將呢個超然嘅知識咧係講述俾 Arjuna 聽，因為咧佢唔係一個有妒忌心嘅人。
And in the Srimad Bhagavatam.The very beginning, the first three verses of the Bhagavatam are the invocation to the Bhagavatam.
咁而係聖典博加談第一篇嘅頭嗰三個詩節咧，就係對就係一個禱文嚟嘅。
And there it mentions also how this Srimad Bhagavatam is meant for those who are not envious.
而喺嗰度亦都提到咧，聖典博加談咧，佢嘅對象咧就係一啲冇妒忌心嘅人。
In the second verse.
咁喺第即係開首嘅第二節。
Right, the first three verses are the invocation.
咁頭嗰三節就係呢一個禱文啦。
And the second verse speaks about dharma prajita kaitavo traparamo nirmatsaranam satam. That the Srimad Bhagavatam is propounding the highest truth.It is rejecting all religions which are materially motivated.
咁呢個係第一篇第一章嘅第二節啦，就係講到咧呢部聖典《博迦談》咧，係剔除所有懷著物質動機從事嘅宗教活動，呈現只有心地純潔嘅奉獻者才能理解嘅最高真理。
Yes, Kaitava Dharma. Kaitava Dharma is cheating religion.
咁咧 ，Kaitava Dharma 咧就係一啲欺騙嘅宗教。
Cheating that we're not being truthful.
咁咧，即係話我哋咧係唔誠實。
Just like, you know, if there's a relationship between the man and the woman.
就好似咧係男女之間嘅關係咁樣。
And the man has a lot of money.
咁咧，男仔咧就係賺好多錢嘅。
So the woman may say, "I love you."
跟住個女人就同個男人講：，我好愛你啊！
But she's thinking, where's the money?
咁但係佢其實心入邊有諗緊，究竟啲錢喺邊咧？
So that is cheating, right?
呢個咧係欺騙嚟嘅。
So if we go to God and we pray to God and we say, "Oh, Bhagwan, I love you, I love you."
咁我哋咧就係企喺神像面前啦，就同主講啦：，Bhagwan， 至尊主啊，我好非常之愛你。
Where's the money?
但係咧，就你就跟住就問至尊主啊，啲錢喺邊啊？
So that kind of love, worshipping God in that way, that is called cheating religion.
咁如果我哋咁樣嚟到去崇拜至尊主咧，即係頭先咁樣啦。咁呢個咧其實係一個欺騙嘅行為。
So this Srimad Bhagavatam rejects that kind of religion.
咁所以聖經普加談咧係摒棄咧剔除呢一種嘅宗教活動。
And it presents the knowledge which is meant for those who have given up envy.
亦都呢個知識咧係就係俾嗰啲咧係放棄咗妒忌嘅人。
Because envy is a quality based on the material body.
因為咧妒忌其實係一個咧建基於物質身體嘅一個嘅品質。
We envy someone if someone has more power than us.
咁我哋去妒忌一個人啦，因為佢擁比我哋擁有更加多嘅能力。
Or someone who has more success than we have.
或者咧，嗰個人咧係比我哋更加成功。
Just like in Krishna Lila, the person who was most envious was Shishupala.
就好似咧喺 Krishna 嘅逍遙時光入邊咧，最妒忌 Krishna 嘅人咧就係 Shishupala。
Shishupala was very envious of Krishna.
Shishupala 咧係非常之妒忌 Krishna 嘅。
Shishupala was also a very powerful king.
咁 Shishupala 本身咧亦都一個非常有力量嘅國王。
But Krishna was always a bit more powerful.
但係 Krishna 咧永遠都係比佢咧更加有力量。
So it happened that Shishupala was friendly with Rukmi.
咁咧當時咧 Shishupala 咧係非常同 Rukmi 咧係好有交情嘅。
Rukmi was one of the brothers. He was the eldest brother of Rukmini.
咁而 Rukmi 咧就係Rukmini 嘅兄長。
So the elder brother was taking responsibility to get his sister married.
咁呢個年長嘅兄長咧就係有責任咧就係為佢嘅妹妹咧係揾一個夫婿結婚。
It's the culture that if the father is not able to do it, then the elder son will take up the duty to get his sister married.
咁呢個咧係偉大嘅文化傳統啦，就係當父親唔可以履行呢個職責嘅時候咧，兄長咧就有責任咧為佢嘅妹妹咧係安排呢一個嘅婚姻。
So Rukmi promised Shishupala, you can marry my sister.
咁咧，於是 Rukmi 咧就答應咗Shishupala 咧，你可以娶我嘅妹妹。
And it was quite a good marriage, you know, that Shishupala was wealthy, he was a king, he had all opulences.
咁咧呢個安排其實幾好嘅，因為Shishupala 咧係一個好有力量啦、好有錢啦、好富裕嘅一個國王。
He was not a small person, he was not poor, he was not weak, he was powerful.
他呢並不是一個小人物的，他很有錢，很有財富，也很有力量。
And Rukmi thought he will make a good match for my sister.
那Rukmi就想了，他和他妹妹應該是一個非常理想的一對。
Only problem was, they were demons.
但是唯一的問題就是他們是惡魔。
They were opposed to Krishna.
他們是反對 Krishna.
And Rukmini, she had heard about Krishna.
而 Rukmini 呢已經是聆聽過關於 Krishna 的故事。
But she'd never met him.
但是呢Rukmini 從來都沒有遇見過 Krishna.
But she'd heard about him.
但是呢她聆聽過關於 Krishna 的事。
Narada had come there sometimes.
Narada 有時候會找他。
And he would talk to her and tell her about this wonderful personality.
跟住咧，佢就會同 Rukmini 講咧呢個咁美妙關於呢個咁美妙人物嘅一啲嘅事蹟。
And she became completely attached to Krishna.
咁樣佢咧係完全咧係變得係依附於 Krishna.
And she wanted to marry Krishna.
佢咧就想同 Krishna 結婚。
And her father also thought that Rukmini would be a nice match for Lord Krishna.
咁而Rukmini 嘅父親亦都覺得咧 ，Rukmini 同埋 Krishna 咧兩個係非常之匹配嘅。
Rukmini was the goddess of fortune.
Rukmini 咧其實係幸運女神。
She had all wonderful qualities.
佢咧擁有所有一切美好嘅品質。
And her father thought she deserves the best possible husband.
佢父親覺得咧佢係值得有一個最好最好嘅丈夫。
So I thought, Shishupal, well, he's all right, you know, he's not a, but he's not Krishna, he's not equal to Krishna.
咁啊，爸爸就谂啦，啊 ，Shishupal 都 OK 嘅，不过咧，佢比起 Krishna 咧，都仲系争啲。
But the father could not do anything. He was under the control of his eldest son.
咁但系咧，佢爸爸并唔可以做任何嘢，因为当时咧，佢系被佢嘅长子啦 Rukmi 咧所控制住。
Just like Dhritarashtra was controlled by Duryodhana.
就好似 Dhritarashtra 咧系被 Duryodhana 所控制一样。
Duryodhana would always come and influence Dhritarashtra.
Duryodhana 咧永成日咧都会去影响佢嘅父亲 Dhritarashtra.
Vidura would talk to Dhritarashtra and say, you know, don't listen to this son of yours.
咁咧 Vidura 咧就成日去同 Dhritarashtra 讲，你唔好听你呢个Duryodhana 呢个儿子讲嘅嘢啊。
Vidura was the brother to Dhritarashtra.
Vidura 咧係Dhritarashtra 嘅細佬。
But Vidura was born in the womb of the Sudra woman.
咁但係咧 ，Vidura 咧係出生於一個 Sudra 嘅母親。
So Vidura would try to influence Dhritarashtra to control his sons.
咁咧，所以 Vidura 咧成日都勸告佢嘅哥哥啦 ，Dhritarashtra 咧要控制佢嘅兒子。
But Duryodhana would come and he shout at his father and tell him, "Don't listen to this Vidura."
咁但系咧 ，Duryodhana 成日都會去到佢父親嘅面前咧，就呼叫，即係喝佢嘅媽爸咧，就你唔好聽 Vidura 講嘢啊。
And it ended up withDuryodhana throwing Vidura out of the palace.
咁結果咧就 Duryodhana 咧就趕咗 Vidura 咧離開呢個皇宮。
Which was okay for Vidura.
咁對 Vidura 嚟講呢個係冇問題嘅。
He could go and visit the holy place.
咁結果咧佢就去咗咧係去朝聖，去唔同嘅聖地嗰度朝聖。
But it showed how Dhritarashtra was controlled by his son.
咁呢度咧就睇到咧 ，Dhritarashtra 咧係點樣被佢嘅兒子所控制住。
So in the same way, Rukmini's father, he was controlled by his son.
咁同樣地咧 ，Rukmini 嘅父親咧，亦都係被佢兒子所控制住。
He had several sons, but the oldest one was Rukmi.
咁佢有幾個兒子嘅，咁但係長子咧就係 Rukmi。
And he had also envious nature.
佢亦都係有呢個妒忌嘅呢一個嘅品質。
So he wanted his sister to marry Shishupal.
咁所以咧，佢咧就係要求咧，就係佢嘅妹妹啦 ，Rukmini 咧係嫁俾咧係 Shishupal.
So Shishupal, the marriage was arranged, a big marriage.
咁所以咧呢一個Shishupal 同埋 Rukmini 嘅婚禮咧，就係已經係一個盛大婚禮咧，已經安排咗啦。
All the kings came, and Jarasandha came, and so many other kings.
咁所有啲偉大嘅國王啦 ，Jarasandha 啦，都嚟到參加呢個婚禮。
It's going to be the big wedding.
呢個咧係將會一場非常之盛大嘅婚禮。
And then Rukmini gets worried. What's she going to do? She didn't want to marry Shishupal. She wanted to marry Krishna.
跟住 Rukmini 就好擔心啦。究竟我應該做應該點樣做咧？因為佢唔想嫁俾 Shishupal， 佢想嫁俾 Krishna。
And she's just a young woman.
佢係一個只係一個年輕嘅女子。
And she cannot voice her.Opinion. She's just a young girl. She has to do what she's told.
因為佢一個好年輕嘅女仔啦，佢就冇可能咧係提出佢自己嘅意見去反對呢樣嘢。
So she wrote a letter to Krishna.
於是咧，佢就向 Krishna 咧寫咗封信。
And she had a brahmana deliver the mail.
佢咧就揾咗一個婆羅門咧幫佢送信。
And the brahmana went to Dwarka and brought the mail to Lord Krishna.
於是咧，呢個婆羅門就去到 Dwarka 啦，就將呢封信咧交俾主 Krishna。
And the Brahmana met Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna first of all questioned the Brahmana。
咁咧，當呢個婆羅門見到 Krishna 嘅時候咧 ，Krishna 首先咧就係質問呢一個婆羅門。
He asked the Brahmana, "Are you doing your religious duties?"
咁咧，佢就問呢個婆羅門啦：你係咪做緊你嘅宗教活動咧
？Are you satisfied?
你滿唔滿足呢
Because sometimes people are not often satisfied. They want more. They want more.
因為有時咧，人係唔會滿足嘅，佢咧想得到更多更多。
I don't have enough. I want more.
我咧擁有嘅並唔足夠，我想得到更加多。
But the nature of the mode of goodness, Brahmana is supposed to be a symbol of the mode of goodness, is to be satisfied in whatever condition we're placed in.
作為一個婆羅門咧，佢係處於呢個善良嘅屬性咧，佢應該咧係無論佢擁有幾多都好咧，佢應該咧都會覺得滿足嘅。
We're meant to accept whatever conditions we're put in as the arrangement.Of the Lord.
我們要接受我們的一切的處境，是這個是 Krishna 的安排。
Somebody is very rich, somebody is poor.
有些人是 很富有，有些人就很貧困。
Somebody is sick, somebody is healthy.
有些人會病，有些人就很健康。
Somebody is educated, somebody is not educated.
有些人是擁有很高的學識，有些人就是沒有那麼多學識。
Someone's blessed with good looks and somebody's not so good looking.
有些人擁有非常漂亮的外表，有些人就沒有。
We have to accept all of these different conditions as an arrangement of the Lord due to our past activity.
我們都要接受這一切的，就作為是主對我們以前所做的一切的活動而給我們的安排。
So Lord Krishna was concerned that this Brahmana should be properly following his duties.
所以 Krishna 就在關心這個婆羅門應該是很忠誠地是去追隨他要做的這個宗教的職責。
And then Lord Krishna read the letter and he had Rukmini had written how she was ready to perform austerities for many lifetimes to get Krishna as her husband.
跟住咧 ，Krishna 就讀咗 Rukmini 寫俾佢嘅呢封信啦。入邊咧 ，Rukmini 就寫啦，佢願意咧係做好多好多世嘅苦行咧，嚟到咧係得到咧 Krishna 成為佢嘅丈夫。
Rukmini is an example of someone who performs devotional service in the level of Atmani Vedanam.
咁咧就係Rukmini 咧就係一個好嘅例子咧，就係喺處於一個Atmanivedanam， 即係完全臣服嘅呢個心緒下邊咧所做嘅奉獻服務。
Atmanivedanam means to surrender everything.
Atmanivedanam 嘅意思就即係話咧，係完全咧係臣服。
Right. There are 9 kinds of devotional service.
咁我知道咧有九種嘅奉獻服務。
Beginning with hearing and chanting and remembering.
咁開始咧就係聆聽啦、念誦啦，同埋咧憶記。
And the very difficult.Of the 9 kinds of devotional service, the topmost, the most difficult, the most challenging form of bhakti is to surrender everything.
咁而最高階亦都係最困難嘅呢一個嘅奉愛咧，就係呢一個Atmanivedanam， 即係完全嘅臣服，奉獻一切俾 Krishna。
It's also difficult to become Krishna's friend.
咁要成為 Krishna 嘅朋友咧，亦都係好困難嘅。
You have to be on a very high level of devotion to engage in those 2 kinds of。
咁咧，我哋要身處喺一個Krishna 之個好高嘅高階嘅階段咧，先可以咧去從事呢一種嘅奉愛服務。
But Rukmini, she was ready to give up everything。
咁但係咧 ，Rukmini 咧已經係準備好咧放棄一切。
To just Surrender to Krishna.
佢淨係咧係想咧係臣服於 Krishna.
So Lord Krishna got her letter and he thought yes I should go there and I should get her.
咁咧於是 Krishna 睇完 Rukmini 寫俾佢呢封信之後咧就話好啦，我而家就去揾佢就得到佢娶佢做太太。
And it happened that she had also told Lord Krishna how he could.Take her.
咁而 Rukmini 咧亦都係教咗 Krishna 咧點樣可以咧係得到佢。
So she was Rukmini at one point before the marriage, she had to go to the temple of Ambika.
咁咧喺Rumini 結婚之前咧，佢咧就要去呢個 Ambika 廟嗰度。
Ambika is a form of Durga。
咁 Ambika 咧其實係 Durga 女神嘅一個形象。
And she had to go there to worship and get blessings from Ambika, and then come out, and then she was going to be married。
咁咧佢咧就喺結婚之前咧就要去 Ambika 廟嗰度啦，係祈求得到 Ambika 女神嘅祝福啦，然之後咧跟住就去結婚。
So Rukmini went to the temple of Ambika and she had not seen Krishna. She thought, what's happening? Krishna has not come.
Rukmini 就去到 Ambika 廟啦，但係去到嗰度嘅時候見唔到 Krishna， 佢就喺度諗啦，唔通 Krishna 唔嚟揾我？
And getting very close to her marriage to Sishupala. The time is coming very near.
咁當時咧已經非常之接近咧，就係佢同 Sishupala 要舉行婚禮嘅時間。
And soon when she comes out of the temple from Ambika, the next thing was to go to be married to Sishupala。
咁咧就因為當Rukmini 係走出呢個 Ambika 廟嘅時候咧，佢就要去就係同 Sishupala 咧結婚。
But just at that moment, Lord Krishna came。
咁咧就喺嗰一刻咧 ，Krishna 咧就出現啦。
And Lord Krishna just came and he picked her up, put her on his chariot。
咁佢 Krishna 出現咧，就係將Rukmini 抱起咧，就等咗喺佢嘅戰車上邊。
And drove off。
跟住就走咗啦。
And all the other kings were watching, and they were what？
跟住咧，其他所有國王咧喺度望睇住，跟住。好驚訝！哇，發生咩事啊
？They were all shocked, and they were so surprised that he could do everything without even any thinking, without any hesitation. He took her away, and they were just standing there, and they were just stunned. And then after he drove away, then they chased after him.
咁咧，當時 Krishna 出現將 Rukmini 等咗喺戰車上面、馬車上面啦。咁咧係非常之快嘅，咁亦都所有國王咧都好震驚，佢哋完全唔知點樣反應。咁當 Krishna 嘅馬車走開走嘅時候咧，佢就終於咧就係知道咧，佢哋就追住 Krishna。
And the Jarasandha, all the other kings, they had come there to protect this girl to make sure she married Sishupala。
咁咧呢啲國王啦 ，Jarasandha 啦，佢哋全部嚟到咧就要確保咧 Rukmini 咧係會嫁得俾 Sishupala。
But Lord Krishna defied all of these kings and took Rukmini away.
咁咧，但系 Krishna 咧完全唔理啲国王啊，就将Rukmini 带走咗。
And the kings came after Krishna, but Krishna chased them off.
咁咧，佢哋呢啲国王全部追住 Krishna 啦，就系 Krishna 咧全部都打即系击退咗佢哋。
And Balaram also came there with an army.
咁咧，当时 Balaram 就嚟到啦，带住一队军队嚟到。
And Balaram protected Lord Krishna.
咁而巴拉王亦都保護啦，係主 Krishna。
But Rukmini's brother Rukmi, he was so angry that I had arranged this marriage and Sishupala, and she's gone against my will. He vowed that I'm going to go there. I'm going to get Krishna. I'll kill him and bring back Rukmini.
咁咧，當時 Rukmini 咧就非常之憤怒，因為佢就喺度諗啦。我特登安排咗一場 Rukmini 同埋 Sishupala 嘅婚禮 ，Krishna 嚟到就即係搶到Rukmini 走啦。我咧必須要去到揾翻佢哋，跟住殺死 Krishna。
And so they went after Krishna. He went after Krishna.
於是佢咧就 Rumi 就追出去啦，就追住 Krishna。
And Krishna saw him coming, and he stopped to fight him.
於是Krishna 見到 Rumi 嚟到追佢哋嘅時候咧，佢就停低咗，就同Rumi 打。
And Krishna got him and tied him up.
咁咧結果咧就 Krishna 就係將 Rumi 咧係綁起咗。
He could have killed him.
佢咧其實可以殺死佢嘅。
But Rukmini was there, and Rukmini pleaded for the life of her brother.
咁咧，但係當時 Rukmini 喺度啦 ，Rukmini 咧就係祈求咧，就係 Krishna 咧係唔好殺佢哥哥。
Rukmini prayed, "Oh, he's my brother. Oh, please don't kill him."
咁 Rukmini 就話啦：呢個係我哥哥啊，請你唔好殺死佢。
So Krishna just took his sword and cut off hair from his head.
咁咧，於是咧 ，Krishna 就攞起把劍咧，就剃咗 Rukmini 啲頭髮。
And in this way he disgraced
Rukmini。咁咧就通過呢個方法咧，係羞辱咧 Rukmini。
And Sishupala, poor Sishupala, he was completely defeated。
咁咧當然啦 ，Sishupala 咧就係被完全咧係被 Krishna 打敗。
Because now the girl has been touched by Krishna, so she becomes his property.
因為咧 ，Rukmini 咧已經被 Krishna 觸碰過，所以咧就成為 Krishna 嘅財產。
So Sishupala was upset that Krishna had defeated him, taken his wife away.
咁 Sishupala 就係非常之唔開心啦，因為 Krishna 打敗咗佢啦，同埋咧連佢太太都搶走埋。
So then after some time it happened, Maharaj Yudhisthira is going to perform a big yagya.
咁跟住之後咧，過咗一段時間咧 ，Yudhisthira 王咧就要舉行一場非常盛大嘅祭祀。
And part of the yagya.They have to select the person who is the most honorable, the most worshipful.
咁咧就係呢個祭祀嘅一部分咧，就係就要選出一個咧係最可以咧係值得所有人去崇拜嘅人。
So then, different members of the assembly, some of the Pandavas, they stood up and they spoke, Lord Krishna, that he's the most worshipable person.
咁咧，跟住咧 ，Pandava 兄弟咧就喺呢一個嘅會議入邊咧就企身啦，跟住就話啦，哦 ，Krishna 就係最值得我哋去崇拜嘅人。
But Sishupala was there at the time, and he did not agree, of course.
咁但係當時咧 ，Sishupala 就喺度啦，佢咧就反對。
And he stood up and he began to shout and scream that Krishna, this boy Krishna, just a cowherd boy from the village.
跟住咧 ，Sishupala 就起身啦，大声咁喺度呼叫啦，就话 Krishna 呢一个咁嘅男仔，佢只系一个咧系喺乡村入边咧养牛嘅牧牛童。
He's not a Kshatriya.
佢咧并唔系一个刹帝嚟。
We don't even know his origin.
我哋甚至唔知嘅，因為佢嘅出生喺邊一度。
You want to put him as a worshipable person? No way, you cannot.
你咧唔可以咧將佢咧係視為最值得我哋去崇拜人，冇可能。
So he went on insulting Krishna.
咁佢咧就繼續咧不斷喺度咧係侮辱 Krishna。
So many people they left the assembly. They did not want to hear all the insults of Sishupala.
咁咧，跟住好，當時咧喺呢個會議當中，好多人咧就離開咗，佢哋唔想咧聆聽咧 Sishupala 嘅呢啲對 Krishna 嘅羞辱。
So at that time, Lord Krishna took his Sudarshan Chakra.
跟住咧喺呢一刻咧，Krishna 咧就拎出佢嘅神碟。
And he cut off the head of Sishupala.
跟住咧就將Sishupala 嘅頭咧斬咗嚟。
And then the soul from Sishupala's body.Entered into the effulgence of Lord Krishna.
咁而 Sishupala 嘅靈魂咧就進入咗咧 Krishna 嘅光燦當中。
It entered into his effulgence and stayed there for some time. Later on, it would go to the spiritual world to become one of the doorkeepers.
咁咧 ，Sishupala 嘅靈魂就進入咗 Krishna 嘅光燦入邊啦。佢就喺嗰度逗留一段時間啦，跟住就翻去靈性世界，成為做翻咧係呢個靈性世界嘅呢個守門人。
Because Sishupala was one of the gatekeepers in Vaikuntha, and he had been cursed to take birth three times as a demon.
咁咧，其實 Sishupala 就係維昆塔星球嘅其中一個守門人啦。咁佢咧就係被詛咒咧，係要嚟咗啲物質世界咧做三世嘅惡魔。
So first of all, they had to take birth as Hiranyakashipu and Hiranyaksha.
咁首先咧，佢就係投生咧成為 Hiranyakashipu 同埋 Hiranyaksha。
And then the second birth they took was as Ravan and Kumbhakarna。
咁第二世咧就係成為 Kumbhakarna 同埋Ravana。
And then the third birth they took birth as Sishupala and Dantavakra。
咁咧第三世咧就係登。Dandaraka 同埋 Sishupala 就係第三世。
And they were becoming more and more opulent every time.
佢哋咧變得越嚟越富裕。
Because they were being killed by Lord Vishnu each time.
因為咧佢之前咧都係俾主 Vishnu 咧係殺死嘅。
So when he became Sishupala, he was a very opulent king.
咁所以當佢成為第三世成為 Sishupala 嘅時候咧，佢就係一個非常富裕嘅國王。
But the problem was he was very envious.
咁但係個問題咧，就係非常非常之妒忌。
So material nature is like that. Doesn't matter how much money you have, you always want more.
呢個咧就係物質世界嘅定律就係咁啦。無論你擁有幾多錢都好，幾多財富都好，你永遠都係想得到更加多。
Doesn't matter how much fame you have, you want more.
就算你擁有幾高嘅名望都好啦，你總係咧係想有更加多。
We always try to get more and more。
我哋咧永遠都係咧希望得到更加多、更加多。
You want to be more and more powerful。
我哋咧想變得更加、更加有力量。
Nobody, people and materialistic people always want to more。
咁咧，物質主義嘅人咧，永遠都係希望咧得到更加多嘅嘢。
So Shishupala had everything, but still he was envious of Krishna.
咁咧 ，Shishupala 其實擁有一切嘢啦，但係佢仍然咧係非常之妒忌 Krishna。
He wanted to be the supreme himself.
佢咧想自己咧成為呢個至尊。
So he was a demon, and it was his nature to be envious of Krishna.
咁咧呢個係佢係一個惡魔啦，而佢嘅本質咧就係咧係妒忌 Krishna。
But when he was killed by Krishna, then he had finished his birth as a demon, and he could go back to God.
咁當佢被 Krishna 殺死之後咧，佢已經完成咗咧，佢作為呢個惡魔嘅呢一個嘅責任啦，佢就咧翻返去靈性世界。
So Anasuya and her husband Atrimuni, they were devotees, but they were not pure devotees.
咁所以咧係Atrimuni 啦，同埋佢嘅太太 Anasuya 啦，佢哋係奉獻者咧，但佢哋唔係純粹嘅奉獻者。
They wanted to get a son like the Lord.
佢哋咧係想得到一個咧係好似至尊主嘅妻子。
They didn't want the Lord as their son.
佢哋咧冇並冇要求咧係至尊主成為佢嘅兒子。
But they wanted the son like the Lord.
佢哋咧係想得到一個好似至尊主嘅兒子。
So they got this Dattatreya.
咁於是咧，佢咧就得到咧 Dattatreya 咧成為佢哋嘅兒子。
Okay. Any questions? Yes.
In the middle.You said we are all meant to accept what the Lord has arranged for oneself.
Yes.
For example, some are poor, some are good looking,
yes.
etc.
Yes.
I just want to know, like people change it, like they have plastic surgery to look more beautiful, or they get educated if they're poor, or you know, have luck and then they become rich. How does that happen in the context of that the Lord arranges.
咁個問題就係頭先 Maharaj 講到咧，就係我哋無我哋因為係至尊主嘅安排啦，我哋有啲人會有錢啦，有啲人會靚啲，有啲人會醜樣啲，有啲人會有學識，有啲人冇學識。咁但係喺現今嘅年代，我哋可以通過啲方法去改變嘅，譬如我哋做整容啦，咪變得靚啦，我哋賺好多錢啦。咁我哋點樣去睇呢樣嘢咧？
Well, they're using up their karma. You know, using maybe they've got some, everyone's got some good karma and some bad karma.
咁我哋就睇翻業報啦。每一個人咧都有好嘅業報，亦都有唔好嘅業報。
And so, somebody made, as you said, sometimes people do plastic surgery.
咁有啲人咧可能會整容。
So, yeah, they go through a lot of pain.
咁我哋咧要受好多好多痛苦。
You know.Just to change something in the physical body.
咁咧，只係去改變咧，佢嘅呢個物質身體嘅少少嘢。
I know this one lady devotee. You know, she had a big size body.
咁我咧識得有個Mataji嘅奉獻者咧，佢好大好大隻嘅。
Her husband had a big size body too.
咁佢先生都好大隻嘅。
And the husband went first, and he got the you know the fat cut off. You know.
跟住佢首先就先生咧做整容手術咧，就係減肥啊。
So she saw the husband, you know, have the new body. She thought, yeah, I think I want to do that too.
咁跟住咧，佢當佢見到佢丈夫咧有個即係非更加好嘅身體嘅時候咧，佢就話：嗯，好啦，不如我都去做啦。
So she did.
咁佢就做咗呢樣嘢啦。
Spend a lot of money.
咁啊，使咗好多錢。
You have to go to hospital and have to tolerate all the things they do.
咁佢就要入醫院啦，亦都要忍受咧好多呢啲咁嘅即係治療啦。
Just to get the body to look better than what it was looking like before.
咁咧，淨係咧就係希望咧就係個身體咧會變靚啲、好樣啲。
So they're using up their karma by doing these things.
咁佢哋做呢啲嘢咧，其實佢哋咧係會消耗緊佢哋嘅業報。
They're using up their money, their pious activities to try to enjoy more the material world.
咁佢哋咧係消耗緊佢哋嘅錢啦，佢哋嘅好嘅業報啦，好呢啲積積埋埋嘅嘢啦，嚟到咧係可以咧係更加喺啲物質世界可以享受更加多。
You become more attached.
佢哋咧變得更加依附。
We're supposed to become detached.
我哋其實係應該咧係。唔依附棄絕。
But you spend a lot of time and make the body look beautiful, you become more attached to the body.
咁但係咧，如果我哋咧相反咧，係花好多時間啦，好多金錢咧，係令到我哋嘅身體變得更加漂亮啦，我哋會更加依附我哋嘅身體。
And then you're going to have to give up that body.
咁但係最終咧，我都要放棄呢個身體。
So more painful.
更加痛苦。
Because you're so attached to the body.
因為我哋咧越係依附我哋嘅身體咧，我就會越痛苦。
So it's not a good idea to do these things.
咁咧做呢啲嘢咧，並唔係一個好好嘅嘅建議。
We hear from the Srimad Bhagavatam, Lord Brahma says that we should tolerate all difficulties which come on.
咁喺《聖摩迦談》入邊咧，就係主巴文提到咧，我哋要容忍接受一切喺我哋身上發生嘅痛苦。
And go on with devotional service.
而去繼續咧，係做翻呢個奉愛服務。
Of course, you know there were other ways he could have lost weight. If some, you know, you don't have to just go to the office.
Yes. 咁當然啦，我哋要減肥好多方法，我哋唔一定要做呢啲咁嘅手術嘅。
Chandrasekhar Prabhu lost a lot of weight.
Yes, he's a very good example. 咁就我哋睇下 Chandrasekhar Prabhu， 佢就一個非常之好嘅例子，好健康咁樣咧，係去減肥。
No, he understood that his health was not good condition.
咁佢好明白佢自己嘅情況嘅。
So he did a lot of
exercise and change the diet, lifestyle, yeah. 咁所以佢係改變咗好多啦。佢改變咗佢食嘅嘢啦，去控制佢嘅舌頭啦，等等。
Other people just spend the money, you know, go.
咁其他人咧，淨係即刻使錢嚟做，即係咯，做啲咁嘅嘢。
Go to hospital, have them cut all the flesh off.
咁就係去醫院咧，就係將啲即係啲肥膏切咗出嚟。哎呀！Maharaj, I have a question. Not directly related. Are the demons also actually created by Krishna? And why? I'm just curious. Why Krishna creates so many demons? Is it just to perform his lila? 我個冇乜關係嘅問題就係惡魔係咪都係 Krishna 創造出嚟嘅咧？咁點解 Krishna 要創造一啲惡魔出嚟？係咪就係想影響消耗時光咧
？Well.The demons have a role to play also in the universe, right?
咁咧，惡魔咧喺宇宙咧都有個佢哋嘅職責嘅。
We have to the Lord Krishna has to accommodate everyone.
咁咧，Krishna 要接受所有唔同嘅人。
So there's some people good and there's some people bad.
咁所以咧就有啲好人亦都有壞人。
So where are you going to put the bad people?
咁咧要去邊度安置呢啲壞人咧
？You can't expect everyone's just going to be the same。
咁我哋咧唔可以期望咧所有人都係一樣。
That would be impersonal。
呢個咧就係變得係非人格化。
And how boring it would be。
同埋咧就太過沉悶啦，如果係咁。
There is variety。
咁我哋要有啲唔同嘅嘢。
And people have to be given that freedom to cultivate their own, I say.Want to be
咁咧，人亦都要有呢、這個得到呢個自由咧，係去佢自己想變成點，我有呢個自由。
So you get people. Some people want to be vegetarian. Some people are meat eaters.
咁就所以就有啲人係素食啦，有啲人係食肉啦。
We cannot force them.
我哋唔可以強迫佢哋。
But Prabhupada said also says that we should force them.
咁但係巴巴亦都有講，我哋應該強迫佢哋嘅。
At least we should make it a law that you know they don't kill the animals, but let them die. And once they're dead naturally, then they can eat them.
咁最少我哋就唔應該殺死，即係主動殺死動物啦。就要等待佢哋咧自然咁死亡之後咧，先去食佢哋嘅肉。
But they kill the animals. That's very bad.
咁但係咧，去殺死動物咧，其實係一個好壞嘅事情。
We waste so much land just for have things like fish ponds. You know where they grow different things in the ponds and just for people to eat.
咁我哋有好多喺整好多魚塘出嚟啦，有啲魚咧就係淨係純粹就係俾人去食。
Seafood, different types of seafood.
唔同嘅海鮮。
And then the animals, they have ranches. In the USA, they have beef cattle. The cattle are just meant for slaughtering.
咁喺美國咧就培養出一啲好非常之好大隻嘅一啲牛出嚟，咁呢啲牛咧純粹就係為咗咧俾人即係屠宰咧去食佢啲肉。
And then the goats also, people, so many thousands of goats, chickens.
咁有其他嘅動物啦，羊啦、雞啦，都係養嚟俾人食嘅。
People are eating all this.
咁咧，人係食緊所有呢一切嘅嘢。
How to control them?
咁點樣去控制呢啲人咧
？So there has Lord Krishna arranges for variety. There are different types of people, and some people by nature they're just meat eaters.
咁咧，所以 Krishna 就安排各式各樣嘅人啦。咁有啲人咧，佢本質咧就係食肉嘅。
So if they're going to eat meat, let them eat meat.
咁
Which animals which die naturally?
咁咧就係如果呢啲人佢真係佢嘅本性係要食肉嘅，就由佢食啦。但係咧啲動物咧係應該咧係自然咁樣死亡嘅。
We don't want slaughterhouses.
我哋咧唔想有屠房。Last one, yeah. 最後一條啦，差唔多夠鐘啦，因為。
即係我哋都註冊一個 Krishna 嘅商標品牌
註冊咗
一
個商標品牌。
呢個 Krishna 嘅系列嗰啲，譬如係素食啦、堅果啊、花生啊，推廣呢啲素食產品。咁我哋都會去祈求，即係呢個 Krishna 或者 Sri Lanka 即係賜福我哋，即係喺將啲銷售產品更加好啦，係嘛？或者冇批判啊，賺到錢，
賺
到錢更加好做服務啊嘛。
全部都係 Prasadam 嚟嘅。
或者有冇更加好嘅祈禱方法？
即係嗰啲食物都係 prasadam 嚟嘅。
係啊，我都會素食供奉啊咁
樣。OK OK。
啊，咁同埋嚟講咧，就點樣將啲產品推廣每間每户啊
？OK。Prabhu's question is they are actually producing some vegetarian food and offered as a prasadam different types of food like nuts, cakes, biscuits, whatever. And they produce, offered, and then they distribute and sell to everyone. And they also pray to the Lord, Sri Sri Gaurithai, that they can have some profit so that they can actually do more. So is it the right way to pray? And what can they... Do you have any suggestion that they can do even better? Prasadam distribution.
Well,
they register Krishna as a brand name.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I don't know if you can make a lot of money.
Maharaj, I don't know if you can make a lot of money.
There's so many other people selling nuts and things.
因為咧就好多其他人咧都係賣緊類似嘅嘢，譬如啲乾果啊等等。
It's a very competitive market.
因為咧呢個市場係競爭力非常之大嘅。
But, we do need to have some business.
咁但係我哋都要做啲生意嘅。
If you can make a success of it, very good.
咁如果你係成功嘅，咁咪非常之好。
It's not easy.
但係咧就唔容易嘅。
Especially in China, you've got a very big market there.
因為尤其是喺大陸啦，個市場係好大。
So many people are selling and buying.
咁亦都好多其他人咧都會做同樣嘅生意，即係會買呢啲產品。
So time will tell.
咁遲啲即係隨住時間，你就會知道你得唔得啦。
If you can make money for Krishna, very nice.
如果你能夠為 Krishna 賺啲錢咧，呢個非常之好嘅。
Prabhupada never worried so much about making money.
咁巴巴咧，從來咧都唔係咁擔心咧，去賺錢啊。
He just preached.
佢咧淨係去傳教。
And people came.
咁又去傳教，啲人咧就會嚟。
Prabhupada just kept preaching.
咁咧，花波淨係咧不斷咁樣咧係去傳教。
And he had his books。
佢亦都會出好多書啦。
And people would come and help。
咁咧，跟住人咧自然就會嚟到係幫忙。
We can get diverted from our Krishna consciousness, where the more we can become thinking about business。
如果我哋咧越係即係諗住係要做生意啦，係專注喺做生意嗰度咧，我哋就會偏離咗 Krishna 呢個收集嗰度。
Anyway.
Perfect answer.
Huh?
Perfect answer.
Okay. It's very difficult to remember Krishna.
咁咧，我哋要去記憶住 Krishna 咧，係好困難嘅。
And you make it more difficult.
咁你咁樣做咧，就會更加困難。
And you start to do business.
當你去做生意咧，就更加困難，更加努力需要。
But you're doing good preaching, putting on these nice programs. Big programs.
咁但係 Maharaja， 你做緊啲好好嘅奉愛服務啦，你舉辦好多一啲非常之好嘅活動啦。
Yeah.So, giving the holy name to people.
傳播將聖名俾好多人啦。
I don't know anybody's going to chant the holy name just from your peanut packet.
我唔知道咧，有幾多人會係因為通過得到你一啲花生，即係食啲花生咧，就去念誦聖名。Anyway, it's good.
I want to see anybody who becomes a devotee from eating your peanuts.
咁咧 ，Maharaja 佢期望咧係睇到咧係有人係通過食你嗰啲花生咧係成為奉獻者。Any more?
They have to eat a lot of peanuts.
我哋要買好多花生先得可能。
Okay, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare
Jai Prabhupada, Jai Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Jai Prabhupada, Jai Srila Prabhupada.